So everything is back in. I've got everything connected back up, but the shell's just not on. Let's connect the network port. All right, put the power in. So far so good, no flashing alarm. It's a normal boot light. Hopefully we get a LAN one come up, and that means more than likely it's been fixed. Oh, oh, look at that. Give me a solid beep and a solid LED. Oh, status is fine, just means there's no disks or OS. Fantastic. 5 cent fix for a $600 box.